This past weekend, I headed down to Skiatook, Oklahoma for a Makers YouTube meetup. I went ahead and made an I make sign out of gears to give some people something to look at while I'm making. And I thought, well, I might as well bring all my toys, so that's what I did. It roughly took me 3 hours to get there, and when I did, I was happy to see a line of people waiting to get into the show. Being this was a maker show, I didn't want to disappoint, so I broke out a custom knife blank I had purchased on Amazon. I was using the Augusta Burl for the scales of which I had purchased from eBay. The Burl can be found in Brazil and in Mexico. I was able to give the handle a shape at the show, but I'll have to come back and do the final finishing at a later time. You'll likely see a knife video in the near future showing that process. I'm here with two guys, and they watched me make this knife today. What's your first name?
My first name is Cannon.
Hi, Cannon. Is there anything that you like to make, Cannon?
Minecraft figures.
Minecraft figures. And what was your name, sir?
My name is Jamie.
Hi, Jamie. Is there anything you like to make, Jamie?
Oh, just anything. I'm a tinkerer and love woodworking and do.
Well, thank you for coming out. There's something pretty awesome about being a kid and going to a show where they let you make something. So I made sure to pack the Sculpey baked clay and my toaster oven. Two elephants, a dragon, a dinosaur, a ninja sword, a top, a turtle, and many other wild things later, I think the clay was a hit. Let's take a listen as Drew Oxford tells us the benefits of being the cow at Chick-fil-A.
5 days a week, and then I would go and do be the cow like, I don't know, 6 hours a week too. So, $12 an hour and another meal.
Yeah, turn down those free meals, huh?
Nah.
Like you said, it gets you in a sports car.
Jimmy Duresta stopped by my booth, and it was fun showing him my LED lit and gear operated toys. Jimmy spent the day giving out spray paint tattoos and making everyone laugh.
One more. You made that up there,
so. Thank you very much.
Who's next?